Governor Newsom has made his pick to be California's next attorney general. He's a Bay Area lawmaker set to make history. Assemblymember Rob Bonta, who represents the East Bay, specifically Oakland, Alameda, and San Leandro, is Governor Newsom's top choice. The announcement came this afternoon in San Francisco's Chinatown. If confirmed by the state legislature, Bonta would become the first Filipino American to serve as attorney general. The governor highlighted Bonta's efforts to fight for communities of color, including working on reforming the justice system.
My parents are my heroes and my role models. They taught me to fight injustice, to right wrongs, and to help people. I wouldn't be here today without them.
I've gotten a firsthand view of not only his career and his professionalism, but also his character and his decency.
Bonta would take over for Javier Becerra, who left to join President Biden's cabinet as Secretary of Health and Human Services. Those who've known Rob Bonta for a long time have no doubt he's the right man for the job. They say he will do what's necessary to protect everyone, including those who are victims of hate crimes.
Those who commit acts of violence based on hate of one ethnic group or another should be punished. And I think Rob will make sure that that they understand the gravity of the offenses they have committed.
As we mentioned, if confirmed, Bonta will be the first Filipino American to be elected as the California's top cop. By the way, he was first joined the state legislature back in 2012.